George.
Best one so far.
People are always complaining about speed of play, so this is a good solution to the problem, I think. If you can make sure the greenkeepers are happy, I think it's a good idea. It was very good fun, yeah. Surprisingly fun. Yeah, hard work.
Yeah, it was great, but nerve-wracking. Two of my fellow competitors hunting me down, sort of fourth and fifth holes, which sort of takes a bit of composure. But no, it was really good fun. Yeah, first time out, so yeah, really pleased.
Well done, Steve.
Well, I'm James, excellent.
No, I think it's safe. Yeah, I wonder if you get the first speed golf club ever taken. Sorry, it doesn't look like it's anything offensive in that.
The first half I ran too quickly, and then the second half was fine. I played much better in the second half, so clearly I like the second nine more than the front nine. And I did lose two balls as well on the way around, so, but really enjoyed it. Absolutely brilliant.
Golf is an adventure, no two shots are the same, so if we don't have different formats then we're not playing the true game in my opinion. So yeah, to be true to the sport then we need to play lots of different formats.
One, go.
British champion. How does that feel for you?
Oh, it feels wonderful. It's really a pleasure, and this is a championship that I don't have that I really wanted to have. So I'm thrilled to be here. Everyone was such gracious hosts. So thank you to British Speed Golf and everybody.
Fantastic.